Hello first standard children, today you are going to study English. In that you are going to study Krishna and Sudama. As young boys, Krishna and Sudama were students in Sandipini Ashrama. The Guru said, Sudama, you are saying the sloka so well. Many years passed, Sudama remained a poor man and Krishna became the lord of the Dwarka. So this is their ashrama children. Who's a of Krishna and Sudama? This is our Sudama and he is a Krishna. Sudama will become the poor only children and Krishna has become the lord of the Dwarka children. Okay. After some years children, one Sudama's wife begged him to go to the Dwarka. So after some years, Sudama got married children at the age. Okay, after that his wife requested what it seems and asked his friend to help him. All right, but I can't ask him for anything. So as he was in poor condition, who children? Sudama. His wife tells him that you should go and ask the help of the Krishna here. Sudama was ready to go, but he told that I'm not going to ask anything. If he wish me, then only I will take and come. Otherwise, no. Sudama set out on his journey to Dwarka. Now he started going to the Dwarka where Krishna was staying. He was his friend children, carrying a small gift from his friend. He was carrying something children with a gift. The gift was poha, which Krishna used to love. In this he has brought the poha sulan and he wanted to give to his friend. To whom? To the Krishna. Now after that in Dwarka, Sudama met his friend, and that was who, you know, Krishna. Come, dear friend, I have told my friend Rukmini all about you. Sudama also was happy to see his dear childhood friend. He comes and meets his friend, and Krishna tells that I have told to my wife that my friend was there, Sudama. Come here, I am become more happy here. Krishna saw that his friend had brought him a gift. Krishna sees that, what a gift you have brought, what is this? He asked. Sudama replied, you have everything. This is some poha that my wife made for you. God has given you everything, Krishna, but this is one small gift and I have brought for you what a poha which my wife has made to you. Krishna was so happy that his friend had remembered his favorite poha. Krishna did not become angry, he became happy. Why? Because it was his favorite water, that was a poha children's. He began to eat, but Rukmini stopped. She said, don't finish everything, leave some for me, for us. Krishna and Sudama sat for a while and remembered their younger days. After that, when he took the pohas, Krishna, he started eating alone only. And the wife comes and tells her, don't eat or finish you all.